U.S. media reports officials in North Charleston have reached a $6.5 million settlement with the family of Walter Scott, an unarmed black man who was shot and killed by a white police officer in March. 50-year-old Scott was shot in the back as he fled a traffic stop.